Hello everyone, once again I welcome to my YouTube channel The Jigsaw and my name is Hari Prasad. Today I am going to show you some interesting thing. I am going to show you how to shoot kids garment by using the hanger, and I am going to fix it on the wall. And each and every studio that you are having a wall, so you can also use that one. Here is the setup. It's a wall that in my studio. I'm having some hanger tape, so I'm just fixing this. Yeah, if you want to stick something with, I can suggest the double tape. You can use this. If you see this, means like natural shadows also coming because the wall, it will get the shadows. And I will show you the lighting. You can take one side lighting also. Yeah, the picture came quite good. Just a little bit shadow of this side, and you have to cut some lights over here and little bit bounce. In the thermocol, I'm just going to call my friend for helping me. I'm using this thermocol because for bouncing this, because there is no lights over here, so it will fill the lights. I'm having another set. It's not a joint type, it's a separate. So how I'm going to do some, I'm just having the double tape. It's a very good. I will suggest you the double tape for using the wall. You can stick this. Yeah, it's now I fitted the dress with using the double tape on the wall, and you have to arrange some arrangement like straight, otherwise it will look very shabby. Yeah, it's good. Yeah guys, I think you like this video, and I show some interesting things of kids garment, how to shoot on the wall. And please don't forget to like and share. If you want more updates, please subscribe to our channel The Jigsaw. And my name is Hari Prasad, signing off. Thank you. Bye.